old dogs, the Bloodline, wanted to make their statement against a badly wounded Sheamus. It just got worse and worse from there.
And we have an update now on Sheamus, Wade. He's been taken to a local medical facility, and the initial update we have is Sheamus has a non-displaced fracture near his elbow, and Sheamus is still under observation as we speak. So Logan Paul is ready for his match with Roman Reigns in 2 weeks from tomorrow at Crown Jewel for the Undisputed Championship. Logan Paul is so ready that he has been training with Hall of Famer, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels, taking pointers from HBK. How did Roman Reigns respond to this? He said, Logan's going to need all the help he can get. Hopefully, he's training with God next week. Paul Heyman would respond, Roman, you're God, and your schedule is busy. So 2 weeks from tomorrow on Peacock at Crown Jewel, Riyadh, Saudi Arabia, Logan Paul looks for the biggest upset in wrestling history. Logan Paul versus Roman Reigns for the WWE Universal Toledo Championship, Undisputed Crown Jewel.
Whoa! Look, I know I'm supposed to address the hard cams at home and the millions of fans watching, but I gotta take a second personally and say, it feels good to be back in Ohio, baby! But, back to the hard cam. For all the WWE diehards back at home, I know you doubt me, but newsflash, dummies, I've been doubting my whole life, and look where I am now! Yeah, it's true. I run my mouth a lot, but that's because I'm confident. I'm confident in both myself and in my abilities. I don't need some penguin-looking Paul Heyman dude out here talking for me. I don't need two guys that are basically just the same guy around me at all times to protect me, or a guy who calls himself Solo, but personally, I've never seen him alone. And I definitely don't have any friends that look like Sami Zayn. What is that guy? But what I do have is the desire to be the best. And yeah, I know I'm the underdog in this fight, as I should be. No one's expecting me, some kid from social media, to step in the ring with the GOAT and actually win. But what happens if I do? What happens if I hit Roman Reigns so hard that I bounce his face on the canvas and bust all his teeth in, turning his little tribe into a cleanup crew? 'Cause Roman Reigns, brother, on November 5th in Saudi Arabia at Crown Jewel.
Oh, from behind, that's Jey Uso. Remember, Sami Zayn said Roman Reigns did not want the Bloodline to engage Logan Paul. Jey Uso said, we'll see what happens. And now Uso has ambushed and attacked Logan Paul from behind.
Well, Jey Uso said it. I'm a hothead. Self-confessed. This is what you get, Logan Paul, when you talk that much trash.
Uso trying to beat the hell out of Logan Paul. A super kick drops Paul in the corner. Logan Paul, no clue where he's at now. Jey Uso backing it up.
Even less of a clue after that.
Making an example of Logan Paul here tonight. Jey said, quote, I'm going to get Logan's ass. Meanwhile, there's Sammy.
Jey, listen to me. Listen to me. Hey, listen to me. I told you you cannot do this. Okay? This isn't coming from me, it's coming from the tribal chief. You can't ignore me. Listen to me. We'll fix this later. Get out of this ring. Get out of this ring. Let's go to the back. Jay, leave this alone.
And Wade, Logan Paul, showing with one right hand if he could connect with Roman Reigns at Crown Jewel, we could have a new champion.
It's a million to one shot, but what a story if Logan Paul can pull that off.
And let's not forget, Roman Reigns put Sami Zayn in charge of the hothead Jey Uso. But Sami had no control over this. Jey Uso's ambush of Logan Paul, beating the hell out of the number one contender for the undisputed WWE Universal Championship.
Well, this is when Sami Zayn pulls the momentary distraction. Jey Uso on both. He's out. Lights out. Logan Paul.
And let's not forget, the Tribal Chief Roman Reigns will be here live on SmackDown next week, and there's going to be hell to pay, because 2 weeks from tomorrow, exclusively on Peacock, Roman Reigns defends the undisputed WWE Universal Championship against the upstart social media megastar Logan Paul. Wade, can Logan Paul connect with one lucky shot and take the title in the biggest upset in history?